Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to be doing my May favorites, which I'm really, really excited about because I have so much to talk to you guys about, as usual, every month. So this may be quite a long video, but I'm really excited about everything that I have to talk to you guys about today. It's things that I have been using all month and loving all month. So if you are as excited as I am and you want to know what I've been loving this month, then just keep watching and we'll get right into it. Now the first thing that I want to talk about is something that I have been loving all month, and it may be weird to you guys, but it is absolutely not weird to me at all, and it is a toothbrush company called Quip. Now Quip is very amazing in the fact that they straight out tell you that a lot of the toothbrushes that are out these days are gimmicky in the fact that it's all about money. They take things and they make things fancy just to get you kind of drawn in to buy their really expensive products. So they're a more modern take on toothbrushes and oral hygiene, and they have taught me so much about oral hygiene that I just didn't know, you guys. I had absolutely no idea. Now this video is sponsored by Quip, and thank you so much, Shane, for sponsoring this. But even if it wasn't, you guys, this would still be in my favorites, and I really truly want you guys to know that. I know it's a little weird to put a toothbrush into my favorites, but it's oral hygiene, you guys, and it all relates to beauty, so I thought that you guys would appreciate it as much as I did. I've been loving this all month, and there are very many reasons why, so let me tell you why I have been loving this toothbrush. Now, Quip is a modern oral care brand that designs beautifully simple electric toothbrushes and delivers affordable brush heads every 3 months to make a healthy brush routine more simple. The toothbrushes come in 4 different colors, and they are like a metal base. They have a very simple function with one mode, vibrating bristles that has a 2-minute timer with a 30-second guide. And then they are beautifully designed, which I could not agree more with. They're the world's slimmest electric unique metal handle brush. I love that about them. They're so easy to hold and they're just very easy to use. And then they have very smart accessories that go with them, which is a suction wall mount that doubles as a travel cover. So at home, it kind of sticks like a suction cup to your bathroom mirror, your tile, or your glass without needing a charging base. And on the go, you can remove it from the wall and slide the bristles in for a hygienic travel solution. And of course, one of my favorite things about this is the affordable service. The brushes start at $25, but the heads are $5 each, and they're shipped every 3 months to your door because you need to change your brush heads every 3 months. And that is something that even I didn't know that you were supposed to do. I kept my brushes every 6 months, and so I had no idea that my brushes were pretty much bad and were harboring bacteria. So this company will ship you new brush heads for $5 straight to your door, free shipping, so you can have new brush heads every single time that you are supposed to be changing them out, which I think is just wonderful. And they will also ship you out the toothpaste as well for $5, which is really, really cool because the toothpaste, it tells you that most people use too much toothpaste, which is so true for me, at least me personally. I use way too much toothpaste. The toothpaste looks like this, and this is a 3-month supply, which it says right here on the top of it. It's a 3-month supply. Now, so far, we've been using this all month, and we are about a quarter way down on the tube, so I really think that we are using this correctly. We've been trying to use as less as possible with it, but I absolutely love this. Now, it's just like a white toothpaste, but it is so pepperminty, and it makes my teeth and my mouth feel so good, you guys. So I'm loving everything about this company, like simply everything about it. And I love how it just gives you step-by-step guides and timelines on everything, so you know what to do. You know how much you're supposed to be using, you know how you're supposed to be using them, and it's something that my husband loves as well. We like to do this together. I mean, we brush every night together anyway, but we really, really like these toothbrushes. My husband was really genuinely satisfied with this product, so we're going to be signing up for it to get the free heads every 3 months because we love this and we want to keep these. And I mean, what my personal favorite thing is about this is the top of the toothbrush. There is no special gimmicks in this, like they said, you guys. So the toothbrush is literally just bristles. There's nothing going around it, so I can actually get to the very back of my teeth without something like the top of the toothbrush getting in the way, so I can't really reach back there very well. This gets in there perfectly. It gets in the back of my teeth perfectly, which is something that I find with the front of my teeth. It's very hard for me to get in there with a toothbrush and get the back of my teeth. This allows me to do that. And they also taught me that I was, one, brushing too hard, two, not brushing long enough. So I like it when you press the Q, it just starts to vibrate, and every 30 seconds, it gives a little pause to let you know, well, for me, it does it 4 times. So for me, when I use it, I brush the front of one side, and then when it pauses, I go to the back, and then I go to the top, and then I go to the back, and that's how I use this. And my mouth has not felt its cleanest till I started using this, you guys. This is just amazing. It makes my mouth feel so good. It also has a tongue cleaner on the back, which isn't too kind of like pokey, so it's not going to make you feel like you want to throw up. It is perfect. Literally everything about this is perfect. So I will leave my referral link down below for you guys if you guys are interested. I have a lot of people in my personal life who have already signed up, and a lot of you were really interested on Instagram when I put the picture up about it. So I will leave that link down below for you guys, along with the promo code, which will get your first kind of re-up 3-month heads for the toothbrushes. It'll get it free for you guys. So this is definitely a huge favorite of mine this month, and I really wanted to share it with you guys because it's affordable and it's the best toothbrush I've ever used. The toothpaste is the best toothpaste I've ever used, and it's the same price as what you would get at the store, if not cheaper. So I was really, really surprised by this. I've been using it all month, every day, twice a day. My mouth has never felt as cleanest as till now, and I was just really, really excited to share this with you guys. So I will leave the link down below, but let's move on to my makeup favorites. Lippy, or 2 or 3, but it's a lip combination that I've been using a lot lately this month, and I really wanted to share it with you. So the first one is from NYX, and it's the NYX Lingerie, and this one is in lace detail. So it's a really nude, almost skin tone for me at least, color, and I wasn't sure how I was going to be able to fit this into a kind of lip, you know, look for me, just because when I put it on, it's literally the same color as my skin, so it washes me out. So I wasn't sure how I was going to use this, but I found, which really excited me, if I use my favorite liquid lipsticks at the moment, which are the Milani Amore Matte Lippies, and I put them over top of the NYX Lingerie, it was everything. It brought out the color of the liquid lipsticks and really just made a beautiful lip combination. So this is what I've been doing, and I just really, really like it. A lot of you were asking me what was on my lips. I mean, once I put this on top of it, it makes the color of the Milani Amore Matte Lipsticks just everything. So this is what I've been using. This is my combo. I just use the NYX Lingerie, and then I put whatever I want to over top of it, and it's made a beautiful lip color. So if you guys were wondering what I've been wearing lately, these are it. And then two of my favorite foundations I've been using all month, basically, are the Clinique foundations. You guys, I can't tell you enough how good these are. They're high-end, but they're like the cheapest high-end, but they're also the best formula of high-end that I've ever used. So this one I've been using for months and months, as you guys have seen, and this is the Clinique Beyond Perfecting. This was blown up by Candy Johnson, and then I think Nicole Guerrero started using it, and then a lot of other YouTubers started using it. This is a really, really, really good foundation, you guys. So if you haven't picked this up, I really highly recommend it. And then the other one, which I just finally repurchased, was the Clinique Stay Matte. If you have oily skin, this is going to be your best friend, and I would even recommend it for people who have combo skin, especially in the summer. I don't know where all of you live, but I live in upstate New York, and it's humid as hell here. So even if you have like close to dry skin, combo skin, with the heat and humidity, something like this is going to be amazing. And these foundations run right around like the $25 mark, so you're not going to pay $30, $40, $50 like other high ends. So I highly recommend checking them out. Another favorite of mine is the Billion Dollar Brows Micro Brow Pencil. You guys, I haven't used anything all month besides this. I absolutely love this. It is $18, so it's the same amount as the Anastasia Beverly Hills. This is just so much better. Now, mine is in taupe, and I love it. It is so thin and so tiny, and it gets the best shape to my eyebrows. I mean, it's literally tiny, 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 but it's pigmented and it's creamy, so you're not going to be there forever trying to do your eyebrows, but it's so precise that you're going to get the kind of eyebrows that you want. So I love this. I haven't used anything else, and I'm going to repurchase it once it's gone. A concealer favorite that I've been using all month, and this was another repurchase, was the Maybelline Instant Age Rewind. I really, really like this, and it's already almost a quarter way down. Like, once I get into this, I don't use anything else because it's so easy to use. I know a lot of people have a problem with the sponge, but it's only going on my face, so I don't care. So it's so easy and quick. Unlike with wands, which are really small, like the doe foot wands, and you really have to draw it on and kind of be a little bit precise with those and fan it out, and it can take a little while. This is just so easy. You just bam, 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 all over your face, wherever you want it. It comes in a brightening one, so, you know, you can use it as a brightening concealer, and it's just so easy. It blends out perfectly. It's not dry. It's very moisturizing. It doesn't crease very easily, depending on your setting powder, but I really like this, so this has been an absolute favorite this month. The last couple of months, I've really been using that IT Cosmetics Loose Powder, and I love that as a setting powder, but I have just recently this month gone back to something that I just love, and it's from Milani, and it is their Light Medium 02 Multitasking Face Powder. I love this. Now, when you first get it, it has like this lace detail on it. I'm actually close to hitting pan because I can see the indentation on it. This is just such a creamy powder. It's so creamy. It makes all your imperfections on your face, once you set it from your foundation, it makes it just look flawless. It's so easy to use. It lasts all day. It keeps me matte, but not too matte to where my foundation is cracking. So I love this so much. I don't know when I will go back to the IT Cosmetics, because I've just been stuck to this all month. So this is definitely a powder to get. Something that is relatively new, but I've just been using it pretty much every single day, and that is Stila's eyeshadow in Kitten. You guys, this eyeshadow, look at it. It's so everywhere, because I have been using this literally every single day as an inner corner highlight, which I have on today. I'll use it as a brow bone highlight. I use it like right in the middle of my eyeshadow. Here is Kitten on top of my eyeshadow. I mean, you can do everything with this. It is so pretty, so creamy. I mean, you guys, this is just like an amazing eyeshadow. Look at that. Like, get it. Just get it. My TJ Maxx has this, the eyeliner, and then they have like a bracelet from Bauble Bar and something else. I forgot, but it's a little kit that is all about Kitten, and it's $18.99 at TJ Maxx. So I was thinking about picking you guys up one for a giveaway. I'm not sure yet if I will do that, but I'm so excited about this eyeshadow, you guys. This has been like my number one favorite. Now, a highlight I have been loving this month is from Makeup Revolution, and this is their Shimmer Brick and Radiant. I can't tell you guys enough about this. It's either $7 or $9. I believe it is $7. This is so gorgeous. It's so gorgeous. I just recently did an I hauled it, but did I like it on this? I will leave that link down below for you guys if you have not seen that review. This is an amazing baked highlighter. Just dry, you guys. Just dry. And you can use it wet, but just dry. This is gorgeous. This is just, it's everything. Like, look at Stila Kitten and this are like side by side the same. This is just amazing. If you want that glow that aliens would see from the stars, this is going to be your product. And my last favorite this month is the Benefit Cheekathon. I can't keep myself out of this. I just can't. It smells so good. It's just everything that I need. I've been using the Hoola Bronzer, so I should probably say that a couple of these have been my favorite. The Hoola Bronzer, Dandelion, and Coralisa, I have been using all month. All month, I use them every single day. I'm in love with them, especially the Hoola Bronzer. It is so easy to use. It blends out so good. But the palette itself, it's just everything, you guys. This is perfect. And I think everybody should have it because it's amazing. And it's like the best deal you can get on the Benefit Box Blushes. So this has been an absolute favorite of mine. I was so excited to get my hands on this. And it's probably going to be a favorite for like a year because I love it. It's just amazing. All right, so that is everything that in the month of May I have been absolutely loving. I mean, not too many products, you guys, just because I really want to stick with things that are newer, that I'm falling in love with, that I wanted to share with you guys. So I wanted to actually tell you guys the winner of last month's favorites giveaway. I'm not going to have one this month just because the Alice Through the Looking Glass giveaway is ending soon, which make sure that you enter that before it closes. So I will have the link to that down below. But in my June favorites, we will resume the monthly giveaway. So there will be a giveaway starting then. So the winner of last month's giveaway is Southeast by Midwest. So congratulations, girl. I will be contacting you. I already have before you guys are seeing this. So I will be contacting you, and I just want to let you know that I am so appreciative of your support and your viewership, and just that you would take the time and subscribe to my channel and watch me. So it's well-deserved winner, and thank you so much. So that is everything. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Everything that I mentioned, I will have linked down below for you guys. Make sure you subscribe before you leave, and I'll see you in the next one.